that there isn't anything like this. Let's celebrate the industry. You know, let's share ideas, share knowledge, and join in the journey.
CHEMUK is a really lovely opportunity to be in a room, lots of different people, having those all important conversations. We all know that, you know, we're back out and about networking again, which is fantastic.
The number of people that stopped by all the time, particularly yesterday, was very busy. I was off my feet the whole time. I didn't stop for lunch. You know, I was in from 10:30 till 5 non-stop. It was fantastic.
Places like CHEMUK are bringing together all the stakeholders, and especially in these times of change.
CHEMUK is an inclusive event. It's got many members. It's free for people to come into the event.
So we see CHEMUK as one of the hubs when it comes to engaging with the chemical industry in the UK. It's really important to us, and it's great to come back and, like I say, mix with a lot of our customers.
And really, we're only in day one and we've got day two to go. So yeah, we're going to need to recharge the batteries tonight and go again tomorrow.
It's great. If you want to know about what's happening in the market, what's happening with latest technologies, you have to come.
Yeah, we've had a steady throughput of people, some really engaging conversations and some real interesting things to discuss after the event, which is really what we're after.
To come together, to have those conversation opportunities, talk about the challenges and really look at those opportunities together.
This is our second time being at this event, and usually in this event we tend to get a lot of engagement, so it's been really good for us.
It's a great place to network and to know new people and, you know, just get your name out there.
I expect we will be back next year and hopefully promoting even more products.
Everybody needs to be talking to everybody across the supply chain. It cannot be done piecemeal by individual parts of the supply chain. It needs to be a collective effort.
Know what you don't know, so coming here you actually at least find out a lot more information about other things that are going on in the industry. So it's a really good opportunity to, for one day out of your calendar, to book in and just meet people face to face and have good conversations.